we have an LED attached to an Arduino with an Ethernet interface, and the Arduino is only powered by a battery, so there's no connection here to the computer. I'm running John Schimmel's example. So whenever I tap on this web interface, I'm sending a command using the socket IO interface, and the Arduino is connected to this very same node server using TCP connection. So it's Arduino over TCP to the node server, and it's a web server through a socket from my web browser to the node server.
Yeah.